Hope is a dying commodity, so I try to hold on to stories that inspire me. And my favorite story of the year last year, hands down, was that pilot that landed that plane on the Hudson River. Sully. Sully. Right? And you know his name had to be Sully. If that was a Chad or a Winston, he would have cartwheeled that plane right to the middle of Manhattan. Just up there peeing on himself. My dad's not here. I don't know what to do. Sully's like, let me finish my coffee. We'll land this bitch in the river. What do you think? I'm going to walk up and down the aisles looking for babies and hot chicks to give CPR to. I'm Sully. And where might I find Captain Jack Sparrow? That's a man right there, man. Let me tell you something. If I ever did anything that heroic in my life, I would use that argument against my wife for the rest of my life. You didn't clean up in here. I landed a plane on the Hudson River. I don't want to hear tonight. Of course, you know she's like every other wife. She's heard it so many times. She's like, tell us again how you saved everybody. Birds in the engine and we can land on the river, but we can't cut the goddamn grass when I want you to. That's the joy of marriage right there, man.